Elizabeth is one of the most loyal, loving, caring people that I know.
Would that I rock being together? Being miserable alone. Cause I've been there before and you've been there before, but together we can be alright. Yeah. When it gets dark and when it gets cold, we hold each other till we see the sun.
He is the least weird man I've ever known. Mm-hmm. He is highly intelligent, true, intuitive, understanding, sympathetic, generous, to almost a fault of himself.
Mm-hmm. Ladies and gentlemen, the 1989 Heritage Award and Sammy Davis Jr. Award recipient, and in my estimation, the true king of pop, rock, and soul, Mr. Michael Jackson!
Elizabeth Taylor is gorgeous, beautiful, she still is today. Yeah. I'm crazy about it. Yeah.
And he just, if he has any eccentricities, it's that he is like larger than life, and some people just can't accept that or face it or understand it. His talent on stage, why I called him the king of pop, rock, soul, music, entertainment, whatever.
Yes.
There's nobody that can come near him.
Yeah.
Nobody can dance like that, write the lyrics like that, the music. Cause the what a wonderful, giving, caring, generous man he is, and how good he is.
Oh, my hand.